into prayer position, pressing the thumbs against the heart center, reminding you to always be heart-centered. Gently closing the eyes, relaxing the shoulders, relaxing the face. Coming into a mudra if you like. Placing the hands in the knees. You can have palms face up, which is open to receive, or palms face down, which is holding in and securing your energy. You can place a mudra over your heart center. Whatever works for you. Eyes are gently closed, relaxing the face and the shoulders, allowing the tongue to fall back to the roof of your mouth. Deep cleansing breath, filling up the diaphragm with air, coming into this moment and envisioning a speck of golden light in the middle of your heart. Teeny speck of light will grow to the size of a pea, envisioning this golden light growing in your heart, getting bigger, maybe the size of a dime. The golden light glowing in the heart, growing even more. Size of a quarter. Gently closing the eyes and imagining this golden light growing bigger and bigger in your heart, filling up the heart, radiating throughout each and every vein in the body, flowing throughout the body. This beautiful, warm, golden light radiating out of your heart, surrounding the body, protecting your energy. This beautiful golden light, allowing this golden light to radiate to all the walls around you in your room, and then seeping through the walls into your neighbors, and then surrounding your whole neighborhood, radiating out to the community and the entire town. This golden light started as a speck within your heart, radiating outside of you and touching on each and every soul that you come across. This golden light surrounding the entire county and state that you live in, immersing the country and all around. This golden light from the speck in your heart radiating towards everybody around, protecting yourself and your own energy. Feeling the sensations in your body,